So, where do we go? Place looked huge from the outside.
It's gotta have a mission control. Or command center.
Or whatever the UIR called it.
Hey, mission control is accurate enough. And keep going. He's close.
Reckon there's even more bodies beneath all this sand.
Way to keep it light, Files.
Another door. Help me.
This must be the place.
Let's get some light in here.
Well, the lights work at least.
Let's see if we found the rocket there.
Maybe I need new glasses, but I'm not seeing any rocket.
Paddock, bear. Hangar's empty.
Well, shit. If the rocket wasn't moved, there's gotta be a record of it. You know what? Hack into an access port. Let's see if Jack can bypass that virus.
Okay, Jack. Let's pull some records.
Okay, Jack's giving me a window into the mainframe. Ooh, that's some nasty malware. Adaptive. Semi-sentient.
Don't worry. Jack's got this. Right, buddy? Huh. No virus to stop, Jack.
Data's coming in. Paddock, I assume you can read this?
Yes, but much of it is encrypted. Okay, the rocket's nose cone is close. Check the assembly chamber on the other side of the hangar.
Nose cone? What about the rocket?
The hammer satellites are part of the nose cone. Go deal with that, and we'll keep digging on the rocket's location.
Wilco, Delta out. All right, let's go find those satellites.
Boss, you're best, Ari. Did you have read those files?
Nah. I was born in New Ephyra. My parents wouldn't even speak Vescari with me growing up. They want to see him different.
He could have hidden half a city in here.
It's massive.
Yeah. Don't envy whoever had to build it.
Thank you.
Okay. What now?
Well, let's bring that, platformy thing this way.
Starting gantry?
Is it then?
Jack, bring it over.
Oi! Back here! This thing's our way across. Finally! Something I can drive. Come on, you lot. All aboard. You coming or what? There's no way across the hangar from down here. Let's get to higher ground.
Okay, Foz, take us across.
With pleasure.
One thing, children. I mentioned how the UIR attacked that facility and tried to launch our Hammer of Dawn satellites.
Yeah?
I led that attack.
You did? Why?
To destroy the COG.
Yeah, well, makes sense.
These days, I'm somewhat less interested in destroying the COG.
Good to know, Paddock. Okay, let's go.
Guys, door to the satellites? Back here.
Way to the satellites. Give me a hand.
Oh,
Well, no satellites here. Let's keep looking.
Paddock, I'm curious. How long did your siege against this place last?
3 days. We attacked the moment Premier Dishinko sat down with your chairman to discuss the armistice. You hit us with a hammer first. We thought it was only fair to hit back.
Okay.
Some swarm, but we're back on track.
Also, Paddock, the COG that hammered you 50 years ago isn't us. We're not them.
Well, if you launch those satellites, you'll be doomed to make the same mistakes.
What is this knob even on about?
Help me with this before Paddock starts talking again.
I heard that.
Jack, look. Okay, they're on to us.
About bloody time.
On my way.
Last one.
So, let's keep looking for those satellites.
They're down. Again. Come on.
Look at this. Must have been quite a fight.
It was.
Paddock, you fought to launch the hammer yourself, but now you're saying it's a mistake. What gives?
You launch, you buy us some time. but eventually they'll win. You must know this.
No, I don't. Door's welded shut.
Then that's the door you want.
Well, Jackie cut that door open.
Here we go.
All right, let's get set up. They're coming.
Someone get on that turret!
Oh shit, we got poppers!
Don't let them get too close! The tower! More incoming!
Kait, you're good.
Certainly a handful.
And in other news, Jack got the door open. Good job.
Just realized if my parents hadn't have left Azkar, my dad might have been here fighting off Paddock's men.
You, Lascari, what did your father do?
He was a surgeon.
Then he was lucky. We shot every doctor we captured.
Can we turn him off?
Okay, should be through here. Grab the other side.
Gotcha. We found the nose cone.
Oh, man, but it's missing satellites.
Wait. I see the others. Either side of the chamber.
Let's get on that gantry. We'll load them up one at a time.
Good idea. I'll drive. Get your bot to move the gantry.
Bring the gantry in closer, Jack. Just like the last one.
Come on, let's do this!
Platform should we hit first?
Make the call.
Choices, choices. All right, off we go then.
Having a problem, pal?
No, just figuring it out.
So our friend Paddock's got some interesting thoughts on the Hammer of Dawn.
Uzi to judge. He tried to launch it himself.
Okay, let's get that thing loaded onto the nose cone. Try this.
There, satellite's on the move.
Stay clear of that rail, people.
Like a shot.
Well, that's bollocks. It's stuck.
Maybe it just needs a nudge. Okay, maybe it needs more of a shove.
Thank you. has left the platform!
And our satellite's sitting pretty on the nose cone. One down.
Then let's get the gantry over to the other side.
Right, on it.
Okay, let's go.
Brace yourselves. This might be a little rough.
Hey, what if Paddock's right about launching these satellites?
Oh shit! Swarm on the other platform! We're sitting ducks down here!
Boss, get us higher!
On it! Oh shit!
This is the opposite of higher?
I'm aware of that. Got it! Got it!
Just keep us moving!
Doing my best!
Shit! Zion!
Hey, we got a bastard too!
Well, there's a higher platform to the left. Hang on. Minister, help! Target that bastard!
You're dead!
Bastard, down! Boz, you missed it!
I know, mate! It's like parallel barking a sailboat!
Please, I'm in trouble!
On my way! Hey, you don't get off! I'll draw their fire from the gantry!
Yeah, coming! No help here!
Hey, Del, you've got drones coming in from the far side!
Yes, I see you, hold on! You gotta help me up!
On my way!
I'm bleeding out!
All right, big guy's down!
Yeah, come in!
I'm throwing fire!
Yeah, I see you!
Get
Yeah.
on my way!
So cold.
JD, is that all of them?
Yeah, looks like it, yeah.
Then pause. Dock the gantry so we can connect the satellite. This done.
Another switch, just like the other one.
Taking this. There.
Loser still up and he keeps you like Kovnagun's kids.
Watch your head. Here comes satellite number two.
That's it. All satellites secured.
Back onto the gantry. Let's get him to the hangar.
Not to burst any bubbles, but we're not getting anywhere till we open that big round door.
Well, there's a platform up there. Head over to it.
You read my mind. All aboard! Okay, so what if Paddock's right? The launch of these satellites is abandoned.
He's right that they haven't dangerous. Believe me, get that now.
Not launching these satellites is dangerous. Believe me, a world on fire is better than the world they want. We get this thing back to the hangar. We worry about the rest later. Let's try this.
Guys, our ride's leaving.
God damn it. Opening that door must have triggered some automated sequence.
So we babysit it on foot then.
And I was just getting behind the driver then.
Need a hand here. Come on, up these stairs. We can't lose that nose cone. Keep up with it. Watch it, below us. Way through over here. There it is. Let's keep up. Paddock, Baird, we're escorting the satellites back to the hangar now.
Good. We're still decrypting these old files, but we're making progress.
Head out to your skiff. We'll find your rocket soon enough.
All right. We're on our way.
Mm-hmm.
We need some light. Come on. Once we're back in the hangar, we can work our way outside. Need some help. Satellites are safe and sound. If we want to get out of here, we should cross to the other side.
That's not the way back across. We want to go down.
They're down. Let's keep it moving, Delta. I'm taking this. Clear.
Kait, just so you know, whether we get the hammer working or not, I'm glad we came.
Yeah, but if we don't get the hammer working, whether you came or not won't matter. Just find a way back up.
Over there! Incoming! It's a carrier! And it's not alone! Back up! Back up!
Spread out! Don't let it box us in!
Just keep firing!
Ah!
Bloody hell. Does every carrier burst apart like that?
Yeah, pretty much. Our way out's above us. Let's get up there. Jack, get the doors open. Lift! This way! Everyone get on!
Putting a rocket together would be so difficult.
Precision scientists, rocket scientists, and anyone who's used the expression, it's not rocket science.
What do you think? We just push a button marked launch?
Oh, I see. Yeah, take on the handsome one. Cut him down to size.
So, we're back across. And for the record, I'm the handsome one, okay?
Paddock, we're almost out of here. Any leads on that rocket?
Yes. It's at a turntable in the east, beyond the Dune Sea. There's a rail bridge blocking the way, but don't worry. My people will raise it for you. So, out in the desert, find train tracks. Then you'll know you're on the right path.
Copy that. All right, let's head for the skiff.
You know, all this time I thought I was the handsome one.
Oh, dear God.
Hey, Paddock. Still there? I got a question for you.
No, I'm on lunch break. Of course I'm still here.
Okay, what exactly stops you from launching the hammer?
The usual problems faced by 200 dedicated patriots trying to defeat 3,000 cowards.
You know, you could just have agreed to the armistice and spared a lot of lives.
A Groznian proverb for you. A just war is better than an unjust peace.
So, just exactly how many Groznian proverbs justify war?
Most of them.
All right, let's head out.
Children, one more thing. The bridge controls weren't networked, so the base commander's virus didn't affect them. But the bridge itself hasn't been lifted in decades.
What are you saying? You worried about your people not being able to raise it?
No, they'll handle it. But that bridge, it's old and rusty and... Just, when you're beneath it, don't linger.
Copy that. All right, you heard him. Let's head for the bridge.
So, this Paddock, how did Baird even know him?
Apparently, Paddock served in the COG for a while.